What is going on, guys? So today, well, I shouldn't really say today, but got back from Chicago, what was it, last weekend, Nate? Was Lean Back. So today we're gonna be doing like a little ride with some of our local guys here. We're trying to set up a ride the 20th. I know the 21st, this Hawaiian t-shirt ride. You coming to Hawaiian t-shirt ride?
Am I?
Yeah.
Possibly, I don't
know. Dude, I'm gonna go to Hawaiian t-shirt.
Middle of the week?
No, it's on Sunday. It's the day after ours.
Yeah,
it's in Buffalo though.
Yeah, we'll have to drive. I'm not riding my bike.
No, I'm gonna have to like tote it. Yeah, thing would be screaming. You know, the poor 501s. Motor runs good, but the I don't know what the hell that kid's doing. Motor's running good. Aesthetically, not looking the greatest after eating shit on it. But oh, I accidentally hit the start button. So, anyways, yeah, we're going downtown. And we're gonna mob out a little bit and cruise around, right? For tonight, I wasn't recording. Good thing Nick is okay. Kid's got a lot on his mind right now. On top of that, I was doing a wheelie behind him, so it's kind of a good thing I locked up. That would have been sketchy. Good thing the ambulance is here too. As usual, Ryan's got to show off, you know, his little boy, because his big bike's broken from Chirac. He broke the, what'd you break, the handbrake reservoir and bar end? And then you broke your cage end. So it wasn't too bad, but he ate shit. I didn't get it on video. I'll see if I can get the video and link it in, I'll see if I can get the video from you and then put it in this video. He like pogo sticks. There's Fran. Yo! Come on, do another one! I don't have any clips because I went to Chirac.
What?
Do another one. I don't have any clips. Watch him. Of shit. Thing runs so lean. I like your light. Put it in party mode.
roller going. Get a roller going.
Right now?
Yeah. Oh, they arrested him. Your boy on the fucking yellow. Yeah.